had. I mean, let's face it, MVP has a very diabolical mind, and the VIP, well, it could become quite a DMZ if he's not careful in there.
And a heck of a reception for the WWE Champion, who's looking over his shoulder mainly because we speculated coming into the VIP lounge. Is this a trap that has been set by Lashley and MVP? Because we know 2 weeks from Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network, Drew McIntyre defends his WWE.